Stalker be released as a single. So if you like it, you can find out on iTunes and Spotify and all that stuff.